We've launched a new-look stockbroking website, which not only gives you an improved experience and simpler navigation, but also makes the site easier to use, whether you're using a desktop computer, tablet, or smartphone. If you're looking to trade, move money to or from your bank account, or just view your valuation, it's now easier to access your share dealing account wherever you are, whenever you want. This demo shows you how to use the new-look site and takes you through the basics. How to view your valuation. On the welcome page, you can see an overview of your accounts with the current valuation and money you have available to invest. On a desktop, the menu will show on the right-hand side of the page, and on a mobile or tablet, you can access it by pressing on the icon on the top right of your screen. If you want to look at a breakdown of your account valuation, then you can access it quickly and easily by selecting Current Valuation. You can navigate back to the home screen from any page by pressing the home icon at the top of the screen. How to transfer money into your account. If you're looking to transfer money into your share dealing account, you simply press Fund this account. Enter the amount you want to transfer, press Continue and confirm by pressing OK. If you want to withdraw cash from your account, make sure you press the correct radio button, enter the amount you want to withdraw, press Continue, then OK to confirm. How to trade. To place a trade, press Deal Now. Make sure you're in the right tab and then enter the name or company code of the stock you want to buy, for example, Lloyds Banking Group. A quote will appear in the yellow box. If you'd like to update the price you've been given, press the refresh icon. If you're happy with the quote, enter the number of shares you want to buy or the amount of money you'd like to invest. Then press Continue. You'll then be given a summary of your proposed trade. You have 15 seconds to complete the trade at the quoted price. Press Deal Now to proceed or Cancel Deal to return to the previous page. If you run out of time, your price quote will expire. At this point, you can either get a new quote, amend, or cancel the deal. By pressing the Deal Now button, you'll complete your trade. To take a look at the new site, go to www.lloydsbank.com/shares and click Log On to get started.